I spend so many of these videos talking about what scares me and what scares you and how we can overcome that together. And so I want to talk about something that I've been afraid of for the last year at least, which is the convention that I'm hosting. And I'm scared of it in a really good way, in the kind of way that makes you think to yourself, what are you doing? But you know in the back of your mind it's going to be worth it because it burns from within, because it's something inside myself that is telling me time and time again, let me out, let me be something real and tangible that you can look back and love. So that's what I'm doing. I'm creating a convention. It's called the Promoting Passion Convention, and it is something that is near and dear to my heart. So let's talk a little bit about what that is. The Promoting Passion Convention is all about promoting creativity, passion, love, community, all of those things that are so incredibly necessary in our lives, all in one space. So my goal here is to bring together a diverse group of creatives where we can learn hands-on photo and creative education, as well as listen to inspirational lectures. What am I going to learn at the convention? Now, what the takeaway here is that we have a whole mix of different types of learning environments. We have hands-on creative workshops for people who want to learn the technical side of photography, the creative side of photography, how to run a better business, how to be happier in life and therefore more motivated. These are all things that we're going to be covering in the workshops. I also have a series of lectures, which are going to be more geared toward the motivational and inspirational side of things. And so those are going to run the gamut of things like how to take more control of your life, how to find work-life balance, as well as presentations on creativity, inspiration, and passion. We're also going to have panel discussions with all of the lovely people who are coming to speak so that we can get different takes on various topics that are sort of hot button issues in the photo and creative world right now. Of course, I couldn't resist packing in a few extra things, so I will be leading photo adventures every morning of the convention, and that is my way of just being able to connect a little bit more, do something fun and creative with photography, and go on an adventure. Who is going to be teaching there? These are the people who have inspired me the most. I went through and picked out people that I have felt a strong connection to, that I have learned a lot from, and that I believe are doing something new and different in the creative industry right now. Alex Beaton is a master at all things business. She is going to teach you how to transform your business from the ground up. I have learned so much from her very free videos on YouTube, let alone what she's willing to teach us at the convention. Naremi Firebrace is somebody who I have followed for also a very long time. She is probably the most creative free spirit I've ever had the pleasure of knowing, and I think that just being in her presence is going to be a complete inspiration for me, and hopefully you too. Tamara Lackey is somebody that a lot of people in the photo industry look up to, not only because she's an incredible children's photographer, but also because she has the work-life balance down, and she's going to talk about both of those things. Hans Grunig is somebody that I met at another convention as an attendee, and he is a professor of the philosophy of happiness. So he's going to come along and teach us how to be happier in very tangible, concrete ways so that we can find more motivation and inspiration in what we do creatively. Mitch and Shalem Kidder are two people who I met in Alaska last year. I fell absolutely in love with them, and they are going to talk about creativity and photography and how to put that extreme creative side that some of us have and channel that into our photography. Brandon Harvey does landscapes, he does advertising photography, but every single thing that he does is infused with so much passion that you can't help but love him immediately upon meeting him. So I am so excited that he's coming. And finally, we are also going to have Jennifer Thorson joining us, and Jennifer is a fine art photographer packed with creativity who's going to talk about portraiture and how to add a sort of fine art twist to that. Where is the convention taking place? It's happening in North Carolina, and you might say, why North Carolina? Well, the reason is because of the specific location that I chose, which is the Art of Living Retreat Center, and it is a place that is completely surrounded by nature. It's absolutely peaceful. It will make the perfect backdrop to our photographs, and on top of that, it promotes healthy, peaceful living. What is the schedule like? Well, as I talked about, we're going to have workshops, panel discussions, and lectures. Every morning, we'll start off with workshops that are about 3 hours long each. The afternoons will have lectures, and the lectures are going to be about an hour to 90 minutes each, and then the evenings are going to have the panel discussions and free shooting time. Now there's going to be a lot more creative time mixed in there, either in the evenings or the mornings, but that is to come. The tuition for the event is $325 a person. That covers all 3 days of the event, which is taking place from October 2nd to the 4th. Housing is not included, but there is a discount through my website to book onto the Art of Living Retreat Center. And finally, we have a referral program. So the more people you get to sign up, the less money you pay for the convention until your pass is free. So spread the word. I really hope that you will. This is something that I've been dreaming of for so long, and to make it come to life is something that means more to me than I can ever express. So if you've already signed up, I thank you so much. If you're considering it, I hope that you will. I'm always here for questions. Please feel free to email me. Thank you so much, and please have an inspired week.